Ladies and gentlemen, today we have a 2017 Fiat 124 Spider, affectionately known as the Fiata because collaboration between the two car companies. This is largely based on the Mazda Miata, and they're more similar than different in a lot of ways. As we get to the interior, you'll see what I mean. But it is distinctly Fiat in a few ways. But I'm curious, what do you guys prefer? Do you guys prefer the Mazda Miata or the Fiat 124?